Hey YouTube, I'm here with a Shien haul. This is my back to school Shien haul. Don't mind how I look or how I'm talking. I got a cold and these clothes have been sitting here for like almost a week, close to a week. Because I got fast shipping because I spent over like almost $300. And plus, I need to see if these clothes actually fit me because I go back to school in 15 days. Might as well practice now. I know I can't pick this up here because I'm totally, but this is the box. And I'm gonna show y'all the extra stuff that's not clothes on the side. So, like I said, they put in like a little plastic bag. Okay, I'm gonna just take out the extras. So we just gonna do it. Where's the basket? Okay. First thing up, I'm gonna try to insert the pictures on there. But first thing up, I got some shorts for because I'm doing sports this year. I'm gonna go try these on. I'm trying on all the clothes so y'all can see how I look and see if it fits me or not. So I'll be right back when I try this on. Okay, you guys, I tried on the shorts and this is what it's looking like. They're not tight. Everything I got is extra small, but they're not tight. They're like this. It's something I can practice in at practice when I go to practice and stuff. So these are some shorts. Everything is extra small. Everything is extra small, but the next outfit that I'm going to try on is, I think this is a two-piece. This is what I'm going to wear for the summer when I go out one of these days. I'm going to definitely wear this outfit because summer's almost over. I'm trying to wear all my new outfits because summer's almost over. But I'm going to go try this on. These shorts, I'm going to give it like a 8 because like it's a little bit on the baggy side. And I really wanted them to like fit kind of tight, if you get what I'm saying, but I'm not really going to trip about it. So right now I'm going to go try on this two-piece set. I'm going to get back to y'all and show y'all what it look like. Okay y'all, this is the two-piece. Oh, I did not mean to turn that off. This is the two-piece. I'm going to try to insert the picture right here or right here, but this is the two-piece. It's a dress. It's a dress with a jacket. It's very cute. It's very cute, that's all I can say. But I'm probably going to keep the dress on or switch back to my shirt or something and try on this jacket because the next item I got is a jacket. Yep, next items I got is jackets. This is a jacket right here. I'm finna just, you know, probably switch out the outfit, probably not. But this is very cute. Like, this gives me nerdy vibes with the glasses. Like, I can really, you know, go somewhere with this outfit. But I'm gonna try this jacket on. Like, I've been wanting some white and black jackets for the longest, especially jean jackets. So I'm gonna be right back with y'all. Okay, y'all, this is the jacket. I wish it had a button where it can go down like this, but this is the white jean jacket. It's like crop top. It's a little baggy, mind you, I think I got my jackets in a small, but it's a little baggy. If it was like kind of tight like this, like I said, it's a little baggy, but I can deal with it, I guess. Only thing I don't like about it is baggy. Like, I can get away with this. I can, but I just don't like how it's baggy. Like, I'm trying to see if I can tighten it up somewhere. I could probably fold it up or something, or like lift it up, but it's a little baggy. That's the only thing I don't like. It's a little bit baggy. I got this in a small. I should have got extra small, but I like my jackets to be a little bit bigger, only because it's a jacket and I want to grow my jacket so fast. But I got another jacket. This is small too. I think I got all my jackets a small and my clothes extra small, but this is a jacket too. I'm gonna switch out to this lovely jacket right here. Oh, this is so cute. This is so cute. This is a jacket, y'all. This is a jacket. Something that's gonna keep me warm in the fall. This is like a fall jacket. It's definitely a fall jacket, but I'm finna go try it on. Okay, y'all, I am really loving this jacket. Like, it's crop top. This jacket is crop top. But this is so cute. Like, this is so cute. Like, it's giving fall vibes. It's giving fall vibes. It's not too heavy, but it's like, it's okay. Like, this wouldn't be a type of jacket this would be a type of jacket I would wear over my coat. And this would be a type of jacket I would wear in the fall. I wouldn't say you can't wear this jacket by itself, but it's really cute. It's like fluffy. It's like really fluffy. It's thin, so that's why I say you would have to probably wear a coat on top of this if you wanted to wear for this the winter. But this is very cute. This is very cute. It's like crop top. I love the colors and I love how I feel. I like how I look on me. Like, I'm looking in the mirror right now, you guys, but I really like how I look on me. Like, I'm not gonna lie to you. Like, this is so cute. This is gonna be my favorite freaking jacket from Shein. I got so many stuff for school. I'm trying to all own because I'm going back to school in like I said, in 15 days. But this jacket is so cute. Like, it's giving very much. I can eat the girls up without trying. Like, yeah. But I got this in a small. The picture will be right here if I can insert the pictures. I'm trying to get better at my editing, y'all. So, bear with me. But, yeah. On to the next item. The next item is another jacket. I'm just pulling through it. But I know this is a jacket. And I know y'all probably like, where the clothes at? We gonna get to it, okay? Next item is a jacket. Okay. This in the front is plain. I think this is like a burgundy color. This is a crop jacket too. I think I got most of my jackets crop, but I'm starting to get cold. And I don't like being cold because, like I told y'all, I got a cold. I'm getting over my cold. This is the third day with my cold. I'm getting over it, but I don't like being cold right now. I'm gonna be hot. But on the back, I forgot what it says. It says something about love, I believe. But yeah, that's what it says on the back. This is cute. This is simple. This is simple. Like, things like this I could wear with like a white shirt. I want to go get some blossom shirts for like my senior pictures, and I walk in with some khakis with some heels. Like I said, I'm still going to abide by the dress code because our colors is red, yellow. No, I'm sorry. Red, white, gray, and khaki. And I could still look good with them colors in dress code. So, next item I'm going to try on. I believe these are skirts. I think I'm going to just keep this top on. And I'm gonna just try on the skirt. So I ain't gonna stop the footage. I ain't gonna end off this clip, but I'll be right back. Oh, well, we got some pants too and some leggings. Ain't that something? Okay, you guys. This is the skirt. It's looking a little bit short. I ain't gonna lie to you. I should have got this small. I ain't gonna lie to you. That school. Let me see. Oh, I might can get away with this. I'm gonna ask my friend, my Craig, to see if this is okay. Like, because it don't gotta be. I'm trying it on while I'm looking in the mirror, y'all. But this ain't gotta. Okay. I think this is okay. I'm gonna record it and send it to my friend. But this is the skirt. This is a skirt. Just a plain khaki skirt. I'm gonna try to wear skirts this year. Because I'm a tomboy. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm a tomboy. So it's like, I don't like wearing skirts. Don't ask me why. I just don't like wearing skirts. Let me see. I'm gonna send it to my friend. I need a better angle. I'm gonna try off my mirror. Excuse me, guys. Excuse me. Alright. Would you think they approve of this for school? Like, let me see. Like, it's not too short and it's like right at my knees. Like, right there. Like, jump. I think I should be okay. You think I would be okay? I think I would. Because my friend, she wore a skirt, but it was, like, short. And she got a booty. So, you know how you got a booty? And, like, let me see. You know, y'all know how y'all got a booty and your just skirt just, like, whoop, just keep popping up. Yeah, that's what her skirt was doing. And, like I said, I will only wear skirts, like, when it's hot. I'm not gonna be wearing no skirts unless it's hot. Okay, you guys. I'm gonna hold this skirt up and try on these pants and this skirt and these leggings. Like I said, this is one of the skirts for back to school. Cause I'm not wearing no skirts in the winter time, only because I know I'm gonna be catching a bus unless I get an Uber home or my friend. But either way it go, I won't be wearing skirts in the winter. Cause y'all, when I tell y'all, waiting at that bus stop in the cold is not for the heat. Right now. I believe these are capris, right? These are capris. Yep. These are capris. Right now, I'm going to try on these capris. It seems very stretchy. Very stretchy. Just going to put these on real quick. Most of this stuff is for school. Anything I show you that's not for school, I'm going to tell y'all it's not for school. But, woo! Hold on. Like this. I don't like the fact you can see. Okay, it'll have to work out. But okay, I'm gonna pull the camera down a little bit and bag up. These are the what are these? Capris. These are the capris. It got pockets. Pockets in the front, pockets in the back. It's like no. But these are very comfy and it's stretchy. Like I can't do all that because I'm sick. Rest. Yeah, I like these. I got two pairs of these, so I don't gotta show y'all the other pair because the other one. And plus, I'm trying to make sure everything fit for back to school, but these are very comfy. Okay. I believe this is a skirt. Let me take it out the thing. Yep, this is. It's a little bit too bright. It's a little too bright, but I'm gonna try this on though. I'll be right back. Alright, y'all. This is the skirt. This is the skirt. It's giving mid. It's giving, like, I feel like they would say something about this because the color, but at the same time, I feel like they wouldn't say something about this. But it's giving very much mid. The skirt is cute. The skirt is a good length. Like I said, like the other one, I was just making sure everything fit. Make sure, because, you know, I don't want them saying nothing to me about dress code. Everything is mid. It's like mid. Everything is mid. But, the next item. I still ain't gonna do this jacket off, so. The next item is leggings. This is for sports. Got pockets on the side, but, let me try this on. This is the next item I'm gonna try on. So, I'll be right back. Alright guys, I just put the leggings on. This is how it is. It's got some pockets on the side. At the top it say fashion. Yep, it say fashion. This is how I look. This how I look all around. It feel like jeggings. It's very stretchy though. I can wear this at practice and stuff. I only bought two things for practice. Like I said, because I'm going to be doing volleyball cheer this year. Plus, I'm going to be doing too much. But, trying to look at what I got here. This is the next item I'm gonna try on. This, I think this is gonna break. Hold on. I think this for sure gonna break dress code, but I'm gonna try this on because it didn't look like this in the picture. Y'all see how short this is? No. Y'all, when I tell you, I don't know if it's supposed to be low like this. But she disappointed me with this outfit because I can't wear this at school. Girl, I'm gonna have to wear this in the summer and just put this up. I'm probably ain't even gonna wear this for her. But y'all, hold on. Let me lower y'all down a little bit because, you know. Do y'all see how short it is? Like, because, like, I'm gonna insert the clip how it's supposed to look. This junk is so short, like, I don't know if it's supposed to go like this. I don't know if it's supposed to be short like this, but I don't like how this look. Because if I wanted it to go up like this, it'll be more short, and I don't want it that short. Shein, y'all catfish me with this. This girl wore a long sleeve, I believe, with the picture. But I don't like this. I don't like this. No. What's my next item? I'm gonna try this jacket on. Shein, y'all disappointed me with this. Especially how short y'all seen it. And how small it was, y'all really disappointed me with that. But, Alright, you guys, I'm gonna set y'all up in front of my mirror where I can see myself and I can see me. But this black jean jacket. I believe I got this in a small. This on a little baggy side, a little bit. Yeah, a little bit. Let me see if I can. Nah, it's a little baggy, a little long. But if I got it in an extra small, I would have been probably good. I should have went with an extra small. But this is small and petite small. This is the black jacket. Black crop top jean jacket. Right now, it's like right to my stomach. And I'm not finishing on that. But it's a black jean jacket. I just got a white one. The white one kind of baggy too, but I like how the black one look on me. But I got mostly jackets, but I don't at the same time. Like I said, that last little thing that I had on, I'm probably not even gonna put that on. That was a disappointment. I don't care. Cause Shein items, they affordable. But some of them be catfish. And that item right there was definitely a catfish. Like, I would have to wear that in the summertime. Like, that looked like a summertime thing only. And I, cause no. The boys at that school is weird. We got 5 more items, and they all shirts. And I'm gonna show y'all my other stuff that I got that's not from Shein that I'm gonna probably be wearing to school. But like I said, and I gotta show y'all the exact stuff I got. Cause I bought 2 things for my skirts only because I like wearing stockings. The glitter stockings though. Cause my other ones got like a hole in it a little bit. So I had to get me a whole bunch of stockings. Not a whole bunch, I only bought like 3. Only bought 3. Everything fit well. The only thing I don't like is that one item that I can't wear at school. I gotta wear it in the summer. And summer finna be up. Cause August it starts to change to fall. So summer finna end in a minute. Basically when I go back to school, summer is gone. But I'm finna try on this sweater. This is a sweater. I can wear this at school as long as I show my collar. But some of them be milking it. Like, you have your full collar out. You can show them your shirt and everything. And they'll be like, no, you can't wear that because that's not dress code. But hopefully they don't do that. Because if they do, they doing too much. Because it's a sweater. It's a sweater. So I should be allowed to wear a sweater. And be too strict with the dress code, but we can't even wear black. Like, what if people got because females have periods, so why we can't wear black just in case we make a little, because if we make a little oopsie in black, we ain't gonna see it in black, and we can go check on ourselves. But if we make a oopsie in khaki, we can definitely see that. Let me take these glasses off. So they need to change their dress code, because no. Let me see. I'm gonna look in the mirror first before I show y'all. Oh, this is so cute. I can wear this I could literally wear this with my jacket. It's like a sweater. This is literally like a sweater. I'm looking in the mirror, by the way, you guys. Like, okay, I'm gonna show you guys. Because that's my job to show y'all. But this is, it got a bear on it, and it says love, and this is like kind of baggy too. I got this in an extra small. I'm happy with it. Like, certain things I don't mind being baggy. Like, this is sweater. It's so cute too. It's so cute. So I got 4 more items. Next item I'm gonna try on is another sweater. I'm gonna show y'all what it looked like before I put it on. This is like a type of sweater where you can wear it with your collar shirts. So I'm gonna go try this on and I'll be right back. Okay, y'all. Probably because I ain't got like, I only got a crop top shirt on. But this is in. It's in. Just probably with some long sleeves and a collar shirt. This can be definitely for the winter. Get a long white, like get a long sleeve, a white, or a long sleeve white collar shirt. That's what I need to get. Long sleeve white collar shirt, blouses for senior pictures, and what else? My bad, y'all. And like cute stuff. But yeah, this is like, this is definitely for school. I'm not trying to. This was a sweater. I mean, the picture look alike, but at the same time, it don't. So, I don't know how I feel about this. This is the third item I really ain't feeling like that for. It'll probably get, like, you know, when you put the whole fit on, it'll probably look much better. But right now, I ain't really feeling that sweater. So we're gonna try on this other sweater. The textures are right too. We got like a weird smell. I might be tripping. I might be smelling something. But this, I really hope this is cute because this was really cute. Long sleeve sweater, and I could put a collar shirt on there. And I don't gotta wear a jacket because I got a sweater on. So let me go put on. Whoa. Okay, y'all. I like this sweater. Like, it's really cute. It has a little smell to it. I don't know if it's because it's like the sweater smell, but this is cute. I can go with like a it's 12:07. I'm kind of tired. But I can go like with a I can go with a white shirt with this, or a gray shirt with some pants. Like, I can make really cute outfits out of this, y'all. I like the sweater. It's really cute. It fits me. If y'all get a coat before summer end, join the team, because this ain't it. But next item I'm going to try is this shirt. And then I'm going to try on this jacket. So, we got back, y'all. This is one of my last shirts. This is not school related. Yeah, I can wear this all the time. Like, I can wear this in the summer, winter, fall. Like, I just don't like how it feels a little bit. But this is really cute. I can wear this with, I do got some white pants. I can wear this with some white pants. It got like, I got it on backwards. Okay, so why is this right here? Oh, but it got a little broken heart right here. Cause I'm tired of people breaking my heart. I ain't even gonna lie to you. Like, I'm the type of person, for real, like, I keep getting played even when they don't cheat. Ain't that crazy. But the next one, hold on, I'm gonna take a video for my close friends. But yeah, I can get a I might say it stopped recording. I can get I can make a whole bunch of outfits with this white jersey. And plus, I like the little heartbreak. I wish it had eyes on it, but I ain't tripping. Let me get into the last clothes, and then I can show y'all the other stuff. But I'm really cold, guys. Like, I'm cold. I probably need some more rest, but I'm cold. I feel better to the point I can go into work, but I'm cold. I don't like being cold. This next item I got is a jacket. Y'all know the jackets that be having the letters on it? Yeah. I got another jacket from them. I'm going to show y'all the jacket. I'm going to take it out of my closet because I got another jacket from them. That's the same one, but white. But it's giving mean girl. That's what it's giving. Mean girl, that's what it's giving. I need to do a thumbnail, y'all. That's what I'm probably gonna do. I'm probably gonna do a thumbnail on this jacket. Cause it's giving, this is really cute. Like, this is really cute. I got the exact same one, but white. Let me show y'all. Let me show y'all real quick. I gotta move y'all real quick, though. If I don't hit y'all. But... Don't mind my dog, y'all. I got the exact same jacket for white. Oh, I got the same letter. I didn't mean to get the same letter, though. Y'all see? Same letter and everything. It's really cute. This item is really cute, y'all. Like, I like this quality jacket a little bit better. Let me see. Yeah. And inside of this, it's like... I don't know. I think it's the same. But this is the green one. And then I got a white one from Shein. I really like this. I'm finna go take my thumbnail picture in this, y'all. I'll be very back. So, alright, you guys. That wrap it up for clothes. I'm finna show y'all, like, the aesthetics. I'm cold. So, I'm finna literally put this sweater on and my slides back on. Because I'm literally gonna go back to sleep afterwards. I'm gonna see if my mom gonna take me to Chick-fil-A, but yeah, I'm gonna show y'all the extra stuff I got. First, these lashes looked a little bit different. First, I got some lashes. I like to pick out different lashes, even though I still got two sets of lashes. Well, two and a half, because the other one running out. But, I think I'm going to pick y'all up, because I don't like how it look. Hold on. I'm going to pick y'all up. Okay, y'all. So, this is the lashes. Let's see if it focus. It focus. But these are the lashes. Like, y'all see how it's... You got some thin ones. Some thick ones. You know, all around. These are, like, very different. Because sometimes I don't like having them thick lashes. So, I'm going to put this in my beauty drawer right now. I'm going to set that right there right now. I got three pairs of stockings for my skirts. These are really cute. Throw that back in a box. And then I got some more scrunchies. But these are the scrunchies that's like the soft one, not the silk ones. Because I got silk ones. And then I got a shower cap. My mom got the other one because I bought two. But she kept saying she wanted a shower cap. And then I got a heart purse. Y'all know them heart shirts and stuff. I got like a heart purse. This is really cute. Then I got a laundry basket. But those are the extra stuff I had got. I'm finna put all this back. But, it's probably not gonna fit in there all day. But I really don't care right now. Cause like I told y'all before, I really ain't feeling good. So, like, they gave me they gave me a big bag for a jacket. Okay, that's all back in the box. These lashes can get put up. I ain't gotta do all that, but, this will be my last year of high school. I'm a senior. That's why I got so many stuff in my senior year. But I hope you guys liked this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
We're on the road almost to 100 subscribers. If y'all don't mind, give me to 100 subscribers. And I will see y'all in my next YouTube video. I don't know which one's coming out, the Shein haul or the morning and night routine. But whichever one, I'm trying to make 3 YouTube videos today. Only because I'm doing a chicken filet mukbang. And that would be like, I can talk to y'all about certain stuff I want to talk about. But, because I'm still sick and I haven't ate for real, and I'm trying to eat better. So, I hope you guys like this video. Like, comment, share, and subscribe like I said before. And if y'all liked it, these outfits that I picked, let me know. And comment down some videos I should do as a collab. Because it's supposed to be a chapstick challenge coming to you guys. But, like, the person I was doing it with, he ain't show up that specific day. So, but we ain't gonna get into that. Bye, guys.